Good evening. My name is Eugene Soar. I am the Associate Artistic Director of Crowden Music Center in Berkeley, California. I'd like to welcome you to our Fall Community Programs Ensembles Concert. Through the challenges of the COVID-19 pandemic, these nine ensembles that you're about to hear, which range in age from 10 to 16, have all faithfully abided by our social distancing and regular testing precautions while we continue to attend live weekly rehearsals. I'd like to thank all of tonight's performers and their families and my fellow ensemble faculty members, Doris Fukawa, Wendy Clymer, James Jaffe, and Michael Tadei, for their outstanding work, not only in keeping our students safe and healthy, but engaged and highly productive as well. Through all the challenges, our students' music making has been just as inspiring as ever. A quick note before we begin the concert, our recordings took place in Crowden's Hoefer Auditorium with several doors and windows open to maximize the air circulation, which was one of our many safety measures for preventing the potential spread of COVID-19. So thus, you might occasionally hear in the background some very faint noise, such as street traffic or rehearsals in nearby rooms. But in none of the recordings does the background noise have any impact on the wonderful music making that's occurring on stage. So I just want to point that out. When you hear the background noise, you're not hearing things. It's actually just our windows and doors being open. During the concert, please use the live chat box to cheer on our students. We ask that you please keep your comments respectful and relevant to the concert. And I think that's about it. I'd like to thank you all for joining us tonight. And now please enjoy the 2020 Crowden Fall Community Programs Ensembles Concert.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you and congratulations to all of our wonderful students once again for their beautiful concert tonight. Thank you also again to my fellow coaches, Doris Fukawa, Wendy Clymer, James Jaffe, and Michael Tade for all of their outstanding and dedicated work. And thank all of you for joining us tonight. I hope you all enjoyed the concert. For more information about Crowden Music Center in Berkeley, California, please visit www.crowden.org. Our next Community Programs Ensembles concert will be on March 13th, 2021 at 6:30 p.m. California time. Until then, please stay safe and stay healthy. Happy Thanksgiving and happy holidays to you all. Good night.